The investiture ceremony of the Student Council for the year 24-25 was solemnized at the Edify World School, Dehradun on 20th May 2024 for the junior and senior students. The program commenced with the ceremonial lighting of the lamp, which was followed by a graceful prayer dance. The newly appointed council members marched up to the stage and were facilitated with sashes and badges on the occasion by the Honorable Director of the school, Advocate Pankaj Holkar ji. And our principal, Mrs. Harleen, Kaur, Chaudhery. Council members, led by the head girl Sunidhi Chauhan and head boy Devansh Negi, took an oath to perform their duties with utmost integrity and sincerity.
For session 24-25, you solemnly pledge to abide by the rules and regulations that govern our institution and to be honest and true to the core value that it stands for. We promise to carry out the duties and responsibilities entrusted to us with courage and conviction.
I am honored to take upon the weight of responsibility and the promise of opportunity. To my fellow students, I want to say this. Each one of us has the potential to make a difference, not only in our own lives, but also in the lives of those around us. Whether it's through academic excellence, artistic expression, athletic progress, or acts of kindness and compassion, let us strive to leave a positive impact on our community and the world at large. In closing, I would like to express my gratitude to each and every one of you for your support and encouragement. I look forward to the great things we will achieve together in future. Thank you.
My primary responsibility will be uphold our school disciplinary standards. I consider it an honor and privilege to be the school head boy. I stand here as a leader, not only to lead, but also to collaborate in order to achieve the greatest possible outcomes for our school.
On this momentous occasion, the school choir sung a melodious song backed by a rhythmic band performance. Event concluded with the pearls of wisdom delivered by Director Sir and Principal Ma'am.
All the postulators, those who are taking post today, and I congratulate for the whole year when they rule the school, means they take care of the school with the small children. So, sabhi ko bahut sari badhaiya hai. Aur saath hi saath choti si baat aapse share karna chahta hu jo zindagi mein maine socha hai samjha. वो ये है कि आपको रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी जब मिलती है तो दो तरह से मिलती है, या तो आपको इलेक्ट किया जाता है या ऊपर वाला दे देता है, आपको सेलेक्ट करता है. इलेक्शन एंड सेलेक्शन दो तरह से होता है. तो आप लोगों का सिलेक्शन भी हुआ है, इलेक्शन भी हुआ होगा, तो अभी ये रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी को आप अच्छी तरह से करेंगे तो यू विल गेट द नेक्स्ट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी। तो अभी जब भी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी मिलती है आप उसको अच्छी तरह से करने की कोशिश करें, दो चीजें रखें, पहली बार sincerity, second is hard work.
The outset, I congratulate all the post holders today. You have taken oath and taken up the responsibility of being the leaders of this institution. Remember, being leaders is not easy, because a good leader is not going to rise up alone. You have to rise up with your team, with your fellow students. And if you take them along, only then you will reach the higher zenith. With responsibility of the post comes two things: pride and the responsibility of doing your best. Pride for being selected, as sir said, and responsibility which should come with humility. So remember, it is going to be your exemplary behavior which children, your fellow mates, your juniors should idolize.